Hello friends, welcome to LMS Solution Research Support. In this video, we are going to discuss about another AI tool which can be useful for your article preparation, research writing. Let us go on to that AI tool and explore what are the important options and unique options available in that particular AI tool. So let's go on to today's video. The AI tool what we are going to discuss today is ContentBot AI Writer. So in Google, just type ContentBot.ai. So and then click on ContentBot Writer. So it has many options. We will discuss that later. That is pricing options. So first click on Start Writing Now. So you can go on that. You can sign up with Google itself. Just click on Google. So you can sign up with Google. Several seconds. Okay, here comes our dashboard. So here you can see different options available in this ContentBot.ai. So you can see documents, rephraser, AI writer, automate, blog shots, short form, blog bundles, plagiarism, blog post wizards, integrations, summarizer. Discover like the different options available. Next, you can also download our Google Chrome extension and use ContentBot wherever you can go. Just you have to click on your Chrome extension and you can add your extension here. So this is also an option for adding this ContentBot, and you can correct it accordingly. So let us see what are the important options available in this ContentBot.ai. So first I am going to click documents. So you can create a new document. So by clicking, so you can click new document. So here you can give your topic like that you can give. So or you can start writing here. So write your article topic here. So recent trends in renewable energy sources. So just I am clicking that and I'm clicking write for me. Here I have just asked a question that explain about AI tools. So here you will get a thing that is what are AI tools. So it is a definition, basic definition. So here you can see writing assistance, social media management, like that it will generate the words. So thereby you can use this option in ContentBot. So next option what we can go is, so you'll go for paraphrasing, that is rephrasing. So here I am going to copy a content. So a random content I am going to copy. So this is a content I am going to copy. Let us see how it will rephrase the content. So I am clicking rephrase my content. So you can see how it will be rephrased. So here your content is rephrased. So you can use this content for your research article or where you want. Next, this is an AI writer. This is the writer option. Here you can see the same thing, that is a content creator, that is a blog post content creator. Next one is browse our short form tools. So here I am going to click short form tools. So here you can see instruct, so giving instruction, tell AI what to write about and watch it write it amazing content for you. Next, blog intro, create the first paragraph of your article by supplying a description. By giving description itself you can write. Next, generate talking points for any heading or subheading. So just I am going to click that. So here you can give the topic here and description of your topic. So thereby it will generate the topic. So what you want to speak, like that it will generate talking points. This is a unique option available in this AI tool. Next one, tweet, need help creating a tweet. So you can go for, if you are struggling with putting a tweet, so you can ask a help here. Next, generate a paragraph from just about any topic. So you can give a topic, so thereby it can generate a paragraph for that particular topic. Next, blog topic ideas. So generate 3 to 6 blog topic ideas by inserting an article description. So just by giving an article description you can generate the blog topic ideas, thereby you can create your own blog outlines and then blog contents. Next one is this is an important option. Explain it like a professor. Sounds intuitive and start. Simple input and some text. Let the AI watch it. Instant magic. So I am going to click go. So here you can give some inputs. That way, according to that, it will generate the content like a professor. Here I have just clicked tips to write exams. So like that, it will content created three different contents. So exam writing can be a daunting task, especially when a student has to manage. Like that, it will generate contents. So first the student should begin studying for the exams. Like that, it will generate some contents professionally. So that is what the important thing is all about. If you are making a speech in a stage, you can use this, explain it like a professor. So next one is product descriptions. So you can give you can create the descriptions for your product, what we are going to sell. For example, if you are doing an affiliate marketing or selling any product in Amazon, like that, so you can make use of this option also. So this is an important tool. Next one is check for plagiarism. So I am going to click that. So let us see how it will work. Here you can copy and paste the content. So next, you for check copy. As a user for free, it will the time will run out. So it is a limited content, only for up to certain limits. So here these are the options. So you can use for plagiarism check also if you have a prime options, that is a prime option. So let us see what are the different pricing options available in this tool. Here you can see different pricing options. So you can see this is a prepaid, so $0.5 per 1000 words. So here you can see what are the important options given for that particular plans. So you can see starter, so here up to 50,000 words. So here you can see what are the options, it will click on. Next one is premium. So here you can see different options. So next one, this is for your premium plus option. So this is also fantastic one. So you can access all the opportunities. So this is an important AI tool where you can use this for your content preparation, blog content preparation. Next, you can write technical article also using this ContentBot AI. This is a video to make an aware about this ContentBot AI. Hope this video will be helpful for you. So have a nice day. Thank you.